like, yeah, they break it up into election district 1 through 4. One of them is Massapequa High School, one is McKenna, one is Lockhart, and one is Fairfield. So it must be the same. I mean, we have a little map, and you know, we have it actually, like, we have a little handout in the library. Oh, that is a little bit different. You know what you could do? Right, I think for both I voted Massapequa High School, so that's why I didn't know. But yeah, if you stop in the library, they have this little map here. It's not really a map. It's like it just says when the vote is going to be, which is the 18th, and then the time, and it goes from 6 a.m. to 9 p.m. So it's all day, basically. And then, yeah. Okay. All right, you're welcome. Okay.
travel.
So I figured I can leave like.
Leave like the last like
two.
Four, like, yeah, like the last two sheets.
Because, yeah, and then so we'll have, I think, 16 pages in that. Trust me, I'm a scrapbook master. So I'll like make these, I would leave these blank, and then throughout this, I'm gonna have like the pictures, and then like people can sign it. Or like sign like these parts.
I'm gonna call my friend right now and ask him if he knows if like show the lock up is it open now. Okay, thank you.
Did you hear me? I feel like I could have like six flags.